Dibal becomes first Sikh woman elected as mayor from Yuba City in California, and she will be sworn on December 5. A 38-year-old journalist, Naveen Gupta, working with a national Hindi daily, was shot dead in Bilhar area of the district around 5:30 p.m. Central Election Commission will be on 2 days Gujarat visit from tomorrow in order to review election preparation. Due to cut on his index figure, England's keeper Joy Root said that the availability of batting all-rounder Moeen Ali is in doubt for the historic test at Adelaide. Former women's cricket player and coach Srirupan Mukherjee passed away due to cardiac arrest. Srirupa has played 2 ODI in his career. Music composer, actor, hip-hop Tamiza Adi recently got engaged to Lachaya. The artist announced his relationship status on his Twitter handle. Malaysian government honors Shabana Azmi and Javed Akhtar as Asia's power couple for exemplary contribution to the field of art and entertainment. Malayalam actor and mimicry artist Kalabhavan Abi died in hospital as an actor was admitted after a drastic fall in the number of platelets. Mahindra & Mahindra has been working on a premium MPV for over 2 years. According to the latest reports, it indicates that MPV is currently undergoing the final test and will be launched in 2018. Finnish telecom major Nokia said it would develop 5G mobile network technology in India at its expanded research and development center.